How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofaned figure, made to bring luck amongst these people.
You, over here, please help me.
He's a master of projectile and weapons and blasting.
Hey, Dune Drifter, I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master, our rig was ambushed by buzzards, but we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
You... help me, please.
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barons.
Dead Barons? Through that jaw first.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. The war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull.
Back might know more.
Bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is grown.
Do you know of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens?
I do. It's near Gastown. Rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and Citadel.
Keep an eye on the car.
Sweet, but dangerous to trust. Isles.